Mukbang mermaid, mukbang mermaid.
I am Luklong mermaid, and I look long that way.
Abner, where are you? I told you I wanted to do this challenge today. I've been waiting on you for the past few days, and you are not here yet.
No,
you know what? I'll do that, sir. I'll do the challenge by myself. Have a great day. Enjoy work.
Bubbles! Bubbles! It is I, Mucky Mukbang Mermaid, your best friend till the end. Bubbles, today we've got a challenge! Today's challenge is called the Puffer Fish Challenge! Bubbles, for this challenge you only need two ingredients, fish sticks and puffed marshmallows. Take a look. Now, Bubbles, if you're familiar with any of my challenges, the Swedish Fish Challenge.
This challenge is called the...
Why are you opening those, Hannah?
I didn't say open it yet!
Gosh! Alright, Bubbles. This challenge is called...
The Mukbang Mermaid Swedish Fish Challenge!
The Box Jellyfish Challenge!
Mukbang Mermaid Box Jellyfish Challenge!
Then you know I like to keep my challenges simple and cost efficient. You can buy this at your local Dollar Tree. The challenge is simple, my Bubbles. You have 1 minute, 60 seconds to take down as many fish sticks and marshmallows as you can. But you've got to eat them together. So one fish stick, one marshmallow. One marshmallow, one fish stick. That way you have your puffer fish. Get it? Puffer fish. I used to date a guy named Puffer Fish Face. I tell ya, he really gave me some trust issues. Bubbles, if you attempt the puffer fish challenge, please be aware you are attempting at your own risk. Once you attempt this challenge, please at me, tag me, let me know. I want to add you to my community post and show you off to my Bubbles and friends. All right, Bubbles, let's begin. 60 seconds! How many puffer fish can you take down? Let's do this. 60 seconds on the clock. Let's go. Bubbles, as you can tell, it's not as easy as it looks. Maybe you've got a different technique. I'd love to see it. If Abner were here, he could have helped me. And I could have did a better job. It's okay, Muk. It's okay, Bubbles. See, that's prime example, you know. It's okay if you don't win them all. As long as you try. And you don't quit and you don't give up. I'm gonna go back to the drawing board. See, maybe I could have thought of another technique. Another way that I could have got more down. Can you defeat the Puffer Fish Challenge? At me, tag me, let me know. I love you so much, Bubbles. The puffer fish challenge is underway.
Abner, I was only able to eat two of the puffer fish. That's why I needed you here, Abner. I needed you to help me. Give me some moral support. No. I don't want to hear it, Abner. I'm done.
Hey, are you enjoying Mukbang Mermaid? Well, if so,
it's time for you to put the verdict in. Give me a like. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell.
For all new updates.
Leave me a comment down below.
Share. I love you so much. And don't ever forget, nothing is impossible. Go after your dreams. Now let's get back to the show.
Mukbang Mermaid.